Current time, this just into the newsroom. The search is on to find the driver who hit and killed a pedestrian. Clayton County Police say a pedestrian was hit while trying to cross the road near Tara Blvd and Valley Hill Road in Jonesboro. It happened around midnight and police say the driver did not stay on the scene. We will continue to follow the story and bring you updates on air and of course online.